Today, Rahin is here to show you how to choose the best measuring cycling pants and the best size for your body. First, take a look at we are going to measure the waistline. Find your natural waistline and bend to the side. The crease that forms is your natural waistline. Take a measuring tape and go around your waist and make sure it's horizontal. Next, we are going to measure the hips. Take a measuring tape and go over your hips to where you started. Make sure you go from the biggest part of your buttocks. For the inseam measure, you can use a pair of trousers that fit well, or you can measure from the crotch to the hem.